السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 911. Hazrat Abu Darda radiallahu ta'ala an said that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that from all the nations of the day of Qiyamah, I will recognize my ummah and I will recognize my people. Meaning on the day of Qiyamah, they all will be there, all the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and I will recognize my ummah. So Sahaba Kiram radiallahu anhu asked, O Nabi of Allah, how would you recognize your ummah? In response to this, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that I will recognize my ummah, their book of deeds will be given to them in their right hand. And because of the sajdas that they make, the effect of that will be that there will be a special nur that will coming out of their face because of the effects of that sajda. And also that there will be a light in front of them which will be guiding them in terms of them going forward. This hadith is made mention of in Musnad Ahmad. This nur, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks, it's a powerful nur that will serve as a assistant to the believers on the day of Qiyamah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran says, يَوْمَ تَرَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَالْمُؤْمِنَاتِ يَسْعَى نُورُهُمْ بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ, that there will be a light where the believers will see in front of them, which they will be able to move and will be able to navigate themselves. So there is a dua, and it is in the kitabs of Marana, it's known as the dua for the 25 different nur. The images also have been, you can download it if you just Google the site, Aaj Ka Sabak. And then you will find it there and you will find the images as well. You will be able to download it and you will be able to learn the dua. It's a very important dua to be able to ask for nur in every aspect. We make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us nur around us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us nur in our skin, our environment, our eyes. Everywhere Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us nur. And we also make dua that we read this following tasbih, Subhanallah, walhamdulillahi, wa la ilaha illallah, wallahu akbar, wa tabarakallah. When we read this, the angel takes this tasbih, puts it on its wing and takes it up to the sky. And wherever a person goes, and any of the angels that this angel passes, and he sees this, he makes dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must forgive such a person. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us understanding. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.